a doll collector caught playing games.
She sent the doll to you and you paid for it. You disputed the charge and didn't return the doll.
And a seller in the dark from the beginning.
Her original contact was through an alias, 31 different names that she's used.
Next, Judge Judy.